Expected record Chinese imports of corn and soybeans in the coming seasons will continue to absorb U.S. supplies and keep prices on an upward trend, Chicago-based consultancy AG Resource Company said on Wednesday. Chinese demand has fueled a rally in grain markets in the past year and sparked a jump in U.S. corn futures last week as massive exports of U.S. corn were reported. China's soybean imports could rise to around 110 million tons in the 2021-2022 crop year, surpassing a potential 105 million tons over the 2020-2021 crop cycle, Dan Boss, president of AG Resource, told the Paris Day Grain Conference. China reported record soybean imports of 100 million tons for the 2020 calendar year. Boss added that Chinese corn imports could range between 25 and 40 million tons in the coming years. We've been talking for years about trying to find a new demand driver, and that demand driver is now coming from China, Boss said. Supply tensions and rising prices in grains and oilseeds could last for up to 2 years. Boss added that there was potential for U.S. soybean prices to reach $17 a bushel and corn as high as $6, surpassing multi-year highs struck this month. Other analysts have also projected that China's corn and soybean imports will surge. As part of its push to bring in more U.S. farm goods, Chinese consultancy JCI expects China to buy more U.S. wheat in 2021. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it informative, please consider giving the channel a subscribe.